HTC calls it the best smartphone ever made. We think it's one of the most beautiful Android phones on the market. This is the HTC One that'll be coming to 3 out of 4 major carriers at the end of March. And it starts with this beautiful aluminum unibody design. It's nice and thin, it's about 5 ounces. You have to forgive this little doohickey right here to keep it secure. But it definitely feels great in the hand, and it gives you a premium look and feel as opposed to some of the other Android phones on the market like the Galaxy S3. In the front, you see there's a 4.7-inch display, and these pinhole here are here for a new boom sound technology from HTC, so this is going to have one of the best-sounding speakers on the market thanks to the dual stereo speakers. Front and center here, you have what's called BlinkFeed, and it's a new UI from HTC that gives you live updates, streaming updates from news, social, and other networks. ESPN is on board, and they have thousands of other partners. So this is definitely not your typical Android start screen experience, and a whole new look for Sense. So what about the camera? So HTC is not really highlighting megapixels, but ultrapixels for this device. So when you fire this up, not only is it nice and fast, but you can capture what's called Zoe, which incorporates still images and video into the same unit that you can share via social networks. And this ultrapixel camera is really good in low light. So let's say we take a picture over here. And you can also switch from the front to the back-facing camera just by swiping from the top of the screen. There I am, right there. So when we switch back, we can then go into Zoe mode. And if I take a couple of pictures, you'll get 3 seconds of footage, both before and after. And I can go back in here, and it'll play back. So this is really good for sharing memories, not just still images. So that's a really quick look at the HTC One. One of the other killer features is the fact that it has a built-in remote control for your TV, and HTC redesigned Sense to let you do just that. So let's say we wanted to multitask here. This is a new view for them. HTC Sense TV allows you to find programs, tap to see details, and you can even control your TV's volume by pressing the volume controls on this device right here. And you have this tile interface extends to that. So all if I wanted to do, if I wanted to change the channel, I can just press right here. So all in all, this is definitely one of the most versatile smartphones on the market and definitely the most beautiful. This is our first look at the HTC One coming this spring.